Hi, and welcome to this video on solving absolute value inequalities. An absolute value inequality is an inequality that has an absolute value on one side of the inequation. Remember, when you solve an absolute value equation, you come up with two answers. An absolute value inequality is similar, except instead of two answers, your answer will include all the numbers between the two answers that you found. To solve an absolute value inequality, remove the absolute value signs and place the expression between the positive and negative values of the inequality given to you. Then, solve the problem like you would any other inequality expression, remembering to do the same thing to all three parts of the expression. Let's look at an example to see what I'm talking about. The absolute value of 3x minus 4 is less than 7. First, we remove the absolute value signs and place the expression between positive and negative 7, like this. Then we solve for x. First, we add 4 to each part. This gives us negative 3 is less than 3x is less than 11. Now, divide by 3 to get x by itself. This gives us negative 1 is less than x is less than 11/3. And that's your answer. Notice how you still solve for two different numbers, but your answer is the range of numbers between those two. Let's try another one. The absolute value of negative 2x plus 3 is less than or equal to 9. First, get rid of the absolute value signs and put the expression between negative 9 and 9. Then, subtract 3 from each part. This gives us negative 12 is less than or equal to negative 2x is less than or equal to 6. And finally, divide by negative 2. But remember, when you divide by a negative, you have to flip the inequality signs. This gives you 6 is greater than or equal to x, which is greater than or equal to negative 3. And there's your answer. I want you to try one more, but this time pause the video and try to figure it out yourself. Then check your steps with mine. The absolute value of negative 5x minus 10 is less than or equal to 15. First, remove the absolute value signs and place your expression between negative 15 and 15. Then add 10 to all three parts. This gives us negative 5 is less than or equal to negative 5x, which is less than or equal to 25. And divide by negative 5, remembering to flip your sign since you're dividing by a negative. This gives us 1 is greater than or equal to x, which is greater than or equal to negative 5. And that's all there is to it. I hope this video on solving absolute value inequalities was helpful. Thanks for watching and happy studying.